The most noble order of the Garter is the oldest order of chivalry in Britain, and every year on Garter Day the Queen and her knights process around Windsor Castle. Many members of the royal family have been appointed to the order over the years, and they join the monarch wearing grand robes and attend a service at St. George Chapel. Here are the best pictures of the royals at Garter Day over the years.